Special Commodities is a division of Challenger Motor Freight that concentrates primarily on open deck freight. Anything from tandem axle flatbed legal to in excess of 13 axles going into hydraulic platform trailers. We were transporting 6 low pressure steam turbines, which originated in Germany. In addition to the 6 turbines that each weigh 185,000 kilograms, there was a host of related components, some of it oversized and overdimensional, overweight, some of it just legal flatbed type stuff, cases of nuts and bolts, some to our warehouse for furtherance to Bruce Power, or to our yard here in Cambridge for furtherance to Bruce Power. On behalf of the client, we basically did a turnkey logistics management, transporting all the components from the Port of Hamilton to the Bruce Power site. For the steam turbines, so obviously road transport was not an option. So we explored water transport by barge. So that's ultimately what happened, is we put them on a barge in Hamilton, transported them through the seaway into Lake Erie, Lake St. Clair, Lake Huron to the Bruce Power wharf.
Some of the specialized equipment that we used was hydraulic platform trailers. We used 12 lines. Each line is good for 22 tons. The unit was self-propelled, meaning that it can drive and steer itself, which eliminated the need for a push truck. We used those to take the low pressure rotors from the wharf area at Bruce Power into Bay Zero, where they will ultimately be installed. For the components that we had in our Cambridge yard, we used a 13 axle truck and trailer combination with 40 feet of deck. And also all the case goods that we had at the Grow warehouse, we used roll-tight as well as open-deck flatbed and step-deck trailers.
One of the challenges was that the customer required that no lumber was allowed to enter their job site. So we transported all the larger components to our yard here in Cambridge, where we decanted all the cases, got rid of all the lumber, shrink-wrapped all the components for weather protection, and then forwarded them to the Bruce Power job site as the customer required them to be installed into the station house. For the smaller warehouse type components, we did the same thing. We brought them to our warehouse where they were inventoried, decanted, packaged for shipping, inventoried to separate bills of lading, and again transported them to the Bruce Power site as the customer required them.
Some of the pieces were definitely oversized, either wide or high, and doing that, it usually run into a lot of obstacles, permitting, police, organizing all that. A lot of that stuff takes time and a lot of man hours, so that when the day comes that you have to start moving the components, everything rolls smoothly.
Bruce Power chose Challenger for this specialized move because at the end of the day, we presented the best solution to transporting their components. With the connections that we had, certain partner carriers, the barge company, and the type of barges that they had available, we were able to transport all 6 rotors in one voyage, which was a significant cost savings, as well as time savings. One of the achievements that we had as well, that we were able to present our customer with an invoice that matched our quote, which is always our goal.
I think we were successful because we all work well together. We're all like-minded. We see a goal and we go out to achieve it. We have a good base group of drivers. They get everything done safely and to the customer's satisfaction. We're here to do a job, do it properly, and have a satisfied customer at the end of the day.
Challenger's motto is we go the distance. Our entire corporate culture is to make it happen, and I think we achieve that quite well.